Hello gamers, I'm Obi, and today I'm going to be ranking every single Chinese exclusive skin in Brawl Stars. So the tiers are Search Chastic, Great, Goat, and Mid. First, we have these two Shelly skins. Now, since I don't have access to Brawl Stars China, in this video I'm going to be taking some footage from CLB Brawl Stars. So I'm going to leave a link to his channel in the description below. So here's the winning animation. It's very nice. It matches with Colt, which we'll see later when we see the Colt skin, but it's a really creative animation. They don't have anything like that in normal Brawl Stars. The attack animations are the same thing. Very nice. She has a little cape that when she walks around, there's like a, you can see it to move around, and she even has a killing effect. Yeah, that's a really good skin. Super is quite similar to the attack animation, but that's normal. And that's her recolor. Same effects, since it's just a recolor. I think I like the original one a bit better, so I'll put the original one in great and the recolor in good. The worst rank in this tier list is mid because none of them are bad, so I'll have to be a bit more harsh than usual. Next, we have the Colt skin. Now, as you can see, it's the same animation as Shelly, but now we see Colt. It's actually really creative. Here's the winning animation. And he gets a killing animation very similar to Virus 8-Bit. And yeah, the attack and super animations are pretty cool. Here's his recolor. Pretty nice. I think I'll put both of them in good. I like the Shelly a bit better, especially since her killing animation, I'm not used to it. The Colt one is very similar to Virus 8-Bit, so I'll put both of them in good. Obviously, they're not bad. They're still in good tier. But I have to be more harsh because there's some amazing skins coming up. Next is the Piper skin. This skin is just so sick. I've seen some people say that this skin could be normal Brawl Stars because it's not that ridiculous, and I agree. It still looks like Piper, unlike most of these skins, but it's still a bit ridiculous for the normal build of Brawl Stars. Here's the attack animation. Pretty cool. And I remember this. Oh, and she also gets a killing animation. Actually, let's look at that again. That's really cool. And yeah, well, the super animation is really good. I like it a lot. Something interesting in the Chinese build is that the skins have different like lobby animations and winning animation. Like here's the lobby animation. It's really long. But then if we skip, we see the winning animation. So it's a lot shorter, but it still fits the character. I think that's cool, but I don't see anything wrong with what we have right now. So the Piper skin, I think it's going straight into Search Chastic. I really like it. I think it fits her really well, and it's just such a good skin. Next is the Mortis skin. I remember this skin was one of the first Chinese skins we saw, and I remember people were freaking out about it. So that's his lobby animation, because again, they have a different winning animation. Such a good animation. I like that it's shorter than the others. I think that's just long enough, because the others, some, especially we're about to see the stew one, are so long. So I think this is a good middle ground. Attack animation, really cool. Probably the best Mortis animation we've seen. Yeah, it's really nice. But the super, I wish it moved a bit more. It's kind of weird that it's like a, I don't know, it's an object that doesn't move. But that's all we get. It's all around a pretty good skin. Mortis, you can't really do much with him since he has a small like attack animation. You can't do much, but it's pretty cool. I'll put him in great because you don't get a killing animation. I don't think so. And yeah, it's just all around. It's still great, but I wouldn't put in Search-tastic with the Piper skin. Next is one of the more basic skins for Chinese Brawl Stars, but it's this Spike skin. I think his name is Interstellar Spike. So that's his winning animation. He also gets a profile picture and a pin. I'm guessing the others also get this, but I couldn't find it. So yeah, his winning animation is really nice. And yeah, he has this animation. Kind of looks like the old Gene animation, actually. Throws rockets and it makes into stars. And throws planets. Yeah, I mean, it's pretty good, but again, we gotta compare it to the other skins. I still really like the lobby animation, though. I think it's really nice. I'll still put it in good, though, because I don't think he goes to the tier of great, but it's a good skin. Next, we have one of the most insane ones, probably the most insane one from the Brawl Stars Chinese build. Apparently, his name is Capricorn Stew. Now, I'm warning you, this animation is really long, but it's pretty cool. Yeah, this skin is just ridiculous. He also, that's also really cool. He gets gadget animations, which we don't have in Brawl Stars, but I understand why we don't. It would confuse players, but seeing it is still kind of cool. Attack animations, killing animation, super animation, he gets everything. Yeah, his super animation is really cool. Cracks on the floor. Yeah, all around just a great skin. I'll put him directly in Search Chassis because I can't. It does not compare to the ones under. I still think Piper is on the same level as this, though. It's really good. Next is Sagittarius Bow, apparently. His winning animation. He also gets a gadget animation, which his gadget seems a bit bigger than in the original in our build. That seems bigger, no? Maybe not. I don't know. But yeah, a gadget animation, which is cool. Super animation. Very nice. Whoa, that's the killing animation. I don't know if he has this walking animation in game, but even if he doesn't, this is an amazing skin. Straight inside Search-tastic. Such a good skin. And the last skin is this M skin. I didn't even know it existed until I started making this video. I don't know her name, but this is her winning animation. Such a cool skin. Honestly, you can't even tell it's M's. Like, I would not be able to guess it was M's. Her attack animation looks really sick. And she gets a healing animation as well. Here, super. That's really cool. It's a bit distracting, but it's still really cool. I mean, I still gotta give her Search-tastic. I think it's a bit under the other ones, but I can't put it anywhere but Search-tastic. All right, so this is my tier list. Tell me if you agree or disagree, and I'll see you in the next video.